on the Gmail on the hashtag. And this is titled Sutherland Spring. It wasn't 11:26 when it all started, 5:72. Kindergarten just started learning my ABCs and 1, 2, 3s and getting down with Mama told me to. I'm getting older and my bones go weaker, but my grandkids can't reach me to sleep. It was 5:72. 26 to a man from the Air Force, all they wanted to do was pray together to keep their heads up to sing. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Now they have to cry together, die together. Yes, 26 were dead, and among them, a woman with 3 kids and 1 more ready to say hello, but had to say goodbye because ages 0 to 72 were lost. 26 dead. And it's still not labeled as a terrorist attack because a white man held a black gun and shot over multiple bullets flying into the hearts of those who weren't worthy, who were just a baby. Lost her grandfather last week and now had to lose her life. Had her ever guns in his time, that was the question. How did he get an AR-15 semi-automatic weapon? How did he get military gear? And the question was to raise as to how this man shot 46 people and is still labeled an American, not a terrorist. Red, white, and blue, a proud American who remembered to vote in 2014. So God bless America and the guns it wields and the blood it sheds, the cotton fields and the natives who had to bend themselves back over a border, the pride lost because there is a new form of American. Sutherland, Las Vegas, Florida, and Orlando, 322 more. God bless America and the tiny dreams of the voice of singing coming out. So this is what happened with Sutherland's friends.